honest child.
Kids firebombed it. I didn't care anymore.
I think you cared a lot, Ace.
That's when I came over the wall to the house. This house. I was so mad and I needed to get away.
I'm sorry.
going on? Who are you?
I'm the doctor, mate. Who the hell are you?
Don't hurt me, please. I got asthma.
I'm not gonna hurt ya. I'm gonna bloody kill ya.
When she was just a girl, she expected the world. But it flew away from her reach, so she ran away.
Yo, Shawn Sam is such a fucking dick.
He isn't such a badass, actually. He's only here because he ran away, because some shit happened back home. He's actually a dweeb.
Yo, what happened?
We could have fun, you know? I have fun. We could travel. You'll see.
Doesn't Mr. Smith believe in ghosts?
Not as such, and neither do I.
So, I mean, ghosts don't exist, what?
Unless they do.
What?
I know you know, I can see it in your faces. Don't play games with me, don't ever, ever think you're capable of that.
Ghosting, fuck it up, ghosting, fuck it up, ghosting, that's what's up, ghosting. Hey Bobo, too much complexity to learn me from Google. My mama told me that the money outgrew you. My horoscope said I'm really on my noodle. I'm troubling, I'm puzzling, it's a dooku. Say B.S. Yes, America.
Cops do the best they can. They pull the axe out your face and say, was it the boogeyman?
I'm your baby.
You're my baby. you doing here, son?
Son, you can stay.
That's a dream to be popular. Kill anyone to be popular. Sell a soul to be popular.
The engineer is psychopath to kill you.
Totally married.
Don't make me love, make me crazy. Doesn't you enjoy it right?
If there were secret pictures inside every television, we would have found it.
Oh, why is you're so clever? Maybe Stooky Bill's a lot smarter than you.
The Toy Maker.
We meet again, Doctor.
Me? Obsessed with you? Yes.
Corrupt coat, you'll never be my only one. Trick ass bitch.
Follow me?
This corpse is now in session.
Milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge. My milkshake brings all the boys to the yard, and they're like, it's better than yours. Damn right, it's better than yours. I could teach you, but I have to charge.
Oh, I see. 100 million square miles of uncharted desert, and you just stumbled across us.
It's a small world.
Yeah. I suppose it's also a coincidence that as soon as you two arrive, three of our people are killed. Well?
Oh, sorry, I thought it was a rhetorical question. Yes, it's just a coincidence.
Dressed up like a million-dollar trooper. Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper.
No, impossible. You don't know. I'm fully booked for the next 2 centuries, but any time after that.
Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz. Putting on the Ritz.
A lot of the time you don't really make sense.
Ah! Ah! Oh, you've noticed that.
Are you coming?
It'll be fun. And let's face it, we could all do with a bit of fun now, couldn't we? There are jugglers and archery contests.
We can stick Turlo in the stocks and throw fruit at him.
Yeah, it's marvellous. I'll just go and shoot myself now, shall I?
Okay.
Tonight, tonight, there's a party on the rooftop, top of the world. Tonight, tonight, and we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it. It's alright, alright.